Like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notification. Hit that bell 6 times. Comment in the comment section below. And let me know what you wanted to see next. And share this video to whoever you know. And if you see a mess in the background, please do not mind it right now, because I did have my nephew over. But it's not messy in the background. It's just like my stuff. But I am about to do this, my squats and stuff now. And then first, and then I'm going to do the rest of it. So let's get it. Let's go. Oh, and the reason why I didn't get a video yesterday and probably Friday, because... See, when my nephews come over, I don't do videos. Because they all, he want to be in the videos, and I ain't got time for that. And it's a little space and where I can record at. And it's the only space I can record at. And with him trying to move around, doing stuff that I do, it will be too much right now. So let's get it. Let's go. Bend the dough, just corn. You know, this stuff is going on. Yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notification. Hit that bell 6 times. Comment in the comment section below and let me know what you want to see next. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh. Let me talk to y'all right quick. If y'all not having a good... Hey, Google, stop. Let me have a talk with y'all. If y'all not having a good bowel movement, I suggest you to go get green tea. It's a herbal green tea. It's herbal. A green tea herbal. If y'all not having a good bowel movement, you should drink this because it will make you go to the bathroom and stuff to clean, you know, flush all. Like, they use, you know, Nutri-Birds and all that stuff. That orange bottle with the purple on it, too. They using that. But I drink this and it makes me go to the bathroom more frequently, like I should. Because sometimes I don't go to the bathroom and stuff. I just, you know, urinate in the bathroom a lot because I drink a lot of water and stuff like that. So this is a good tea to make you, like, you know, do your number twos and stuff. So I guess I advise you to go get this if you have a bad, if you're not using the bathroom, your bad, you know you boo-booing the way you should. So this is the green tea. You could pause this video and screenshot this if you need to. It's a green tea, but the kind I got is with peach. They got another kind, but I like the peach kind. Either way, you don't taste the peach kind until you, like, if you got, like, honey in it or you got, like, lemon or something in it or sugar. And I, me personally, I've been drinking it straight with no lemon, no honey, no sugar, no nothing. So, you should go get you some if you have no, your bowel movement is messed up. If you can't do the number two, go get you some green tea. It's not a sponsored video, but green tea. I just wanted to let y'all know that. Let me show y'all, because I didn't work out. You see that? Yeah, you see that? I just sweated. Get out today. And stuff. So, like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notification. Hit that bell 6 times. Comment in the comment section below and let me know what you wanted to see. And share this video to whoever you know. Bye. Peace. And love.